1,500 people at Count Basie last night. It's a huge event.
Basie is such a great venue.
Oh, it was cool. Oh, it was so
what
cool.
a great venue.
That was the first event I've hosted there.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's just a great place to see.
Yeah, anything. And I'll tell you though, the staff is great. Stage manager Doug, like the lighting guys, the whole crew, they know what they're doing.
Yeah.
Obviously, they've been doing it a long time, but they know what they're doing. I mean, it's great to work in a venue where everybody is just like clockwork.
Well, there's so many of those little, and not little. I mean, Basie's not little, but some of the smaller Jersey type venues.
Every seat is good.
Yeah.
I mean, it's 1,500 seats, but every seat is a good seat.
Every seat is good.
Yep. Even your last row balcony. Mm-hmm. And we were able to, yes, I had the Sopranos guys were there.
Yeah.
Vinny Pastore, Steve Sciarippa, and Michael Imperioli, who did not disappoint. It was funny. It was actually because, you have rules with something like that. Like there are union times, and you got to end at a certain time. Otherwise, I got to pay extra. And I get all that. We did that at NJ PAC when I did the Mike Marino comedy show. You know, like you literally have to be perfectly on time. But halfway through the Q&A, Sciarippa, who played Bobby Bacala, he's like, hey, we're going to keep going. I'm like, Bobby, I got to tell you, I don't know. Like, and we did. And it was, and we just, everybody kind of adjusted. We still ended on time.
Oh, good.
I kept my remarks up front a little light.
Huh.
How about that? I didn't go over. It was where they're like, you don't, just don't go over. I'm like, don't worry. I was under, I hit the post. Yeah, Kathy, right? How about that?
How about that?
But it was fun. Michael Martocci, I don't know if you've ever heard these guys or if you're a big Sinatra fan.
I have seen him, yeah.
He is unbelievable.
Yeah, there is.
You'd think Sinatra's in the house.
If you close your eyes and kind of sit back as a, not the young Sinatra and not the old Sinatra, but kind of the Sinatra just as he was starting to turn that corner a little bit.
Yeah, I would agree with that.
Yeah.
It was just impressive. I mean, and Dean Schneider was a conductor for the old Blue Eyes Orchestra. I didn't know this, but I did some research before we started. He teaches jazz at Rowan, so another Jersey guy.
Okay.
Yeah, so full-on Jersey night, and the crowd was unbelievable. I mean, it was really, anyway, it was just a fantastic event, but that was my first at Count Basie, and I'm looking forward to doing another one there.
I would book as many things there as you can
because fun.
That is one of the great theaters in
and Red Bank free street parking on Sunday.
That's right.
How about that? That was a big hit. I parked across the street. I'm like, wait, did I really just get a spot on the street? And then I'm fighting with the pay machine, not realizing that it was trying to tell me, "Hey, idiot, it's free."
That's funny.
So anyway, all good.